Oh my gosh, Kylie, you're so funny. Oh, thanks, I know. Well, hey, I gotta go return some books to the library. Summer, do you wanna come along?
Sure, okay.
Alright, cool, let's go. Kylie, this isn't the way to the library.
I know that, but I'm here to tell you the plan.
Oh, I see, go on. Alright, here's what we're gonna do.
Don't you know? You can change your hair and you can change your clothes. You can change your mind, that's just the way it goes. You can say goodbye and you can say hello. But you'll always find a way back home. You can change your style, you can change your genes. You can learn to fly and you can chase your dreams. You can laugh and cry, but everybody knows. You'll always find your way back home.
There's a party coming up this weekend. Me and Riley will invite Sunny to the party.
Alright, go on.
We'll just try to talk things out with her, you know, get her to become best friends with you again. This doesn't sound like you at all. Well, duh, it's not me, because we're gonna embarrass her so bad in front of everyone at the party. We're gonna make her say things that everyone will hear over the microphone. Everyone's gonna laugh at her. It's gonna be so funny.
Oh, okay, I'll go along with this.
Yeah, we'll invite her to the party this weekend. It's at my house at 8 o'clock. Everyone in the whole school's gonna be there.
Alright, cool. This is gonna be great.
You know it, but remember, keep it on the down low. We don't want anyone figuring out our plan to, quote-unquote, get your friend back. You got it.
Well, I guess I have no choice. I've gotta go ask her.
Hey,
please, I need your help.
What seems to be the problem?
I got invited to this party and by one of my worst enemies, and I'm scared to go. I think they're planning something against me.
Alright, you can count on me to be there.
Thanks, you're a lifesaver.
Hey guys, thanks for coming out to the party. Hope you have a great time. Wow, Kylie, this is sure a big turnout.
Yeah, all we're waiting for is the guest of honor.
Oh man, here she comes. All right. Okay, gotta go over there.
So, hey, glad you came.
No problem. I heard the whole school is coming, and I guess they're right. It really does look like the whole school.
So, just one question. Do you miss summer?
Well, of course I miss summer.
How bad?
Almost time for me to jump out.
Hi, what are you planning on doing with that microphone anyway?
What? I didn't stutter. What are you gonna do with that microphone?
Nothing at all, ma'am. Just holding it up here.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I mean, I miss her terribly. She was my best friend.
Yeah? What would you do to get her back?
I said, what would you do to get her back?
Hey, where's Wendy?
Wendy? What the heck are you talking about? Why did you just repeat yourself?
I'm afraid Wendy couldn't make it tonight.
Who are you?
Well, my name is Apple Pie, and I'm here to make sure no trouble breaks out between everyone. I'm just here to keep the peace.
So you basically hired a bodyguard to come to a party?
Wow. Sunny, that is so childish.
Childish? I was being safe.
Yeah, well, whatever.
Kylie, can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah.
Hey, what happened? I didn't hear anything.
Yeah, I didn't get to save her.
What are you talking about? You didn't get to save her?
Yeah, remember I was supposed to save her from the embarrassment with the microphone thing? But she hired someone else to save her.
Who?
This huge dog. I guess I wasn't meant to save her.
Yes, you were. You guys are best friends.
Well, I guess I'm gonna have to give it to her straight. I need her as a best friend again.